when I was a young boy, with sadness yet to come. I lived on a farm in Georgia, where the work was never done. Pop wouldn't leave in the morning, come home with the end of the sun. And I'd hear him telling Mama, got so much work to be done. And Mama would kiss him on the cheek. Papa, he just stood there, worked out, feeling beat. Every day showed the same thing, working like a dog. Come home to a rundown shack, not fit for a hog. And I'd hear him asking Mama, please tell me how we're gonna get along. Oh, now Papa, you've got to be strong. Oh, but Mama, I've got mouths to feed. Papa, you're all we really need. We really need. Last time I saw my papa, he was waving me goodbye. Mama, she just sat there, I know she wanted to die. And then she cried, oh God, the way she cried. Well, he worked for a year or so in a place called Chicago. In Chicago. And I recall from those letters he'd write, he spent some cold and empty nights in Chicago. And it really was a pity, this place they call the Windy City. He died on a subway platform in Chicago for $1.50. His life was spent in Chicago, and I'm never going there, to Chicago. No, I'm never going there, to Chicago.